ultima serata. Farista 17 si chiude questa sera, quindi è tempo di saluti, ma non di addì, di arrivederci. Quindi vorremmo salutare i nostri ospiti speciali che sono intervenuti durante questi giorni, 10 giorni di festival, e vorrei ringraziare e salutare prima di tutto il regista filippino Carlos Sigonreia, che ha presentato qui Where I Am King. Thank you, Carlos. A Carlos torna a Manila, mentre invece a Taipei torna regista Yi Qing-yen, che ha presentato da noi Meeting Dr. Sun. Thank you very much. Si sia lì. In Cambogia è stato l'esordio della Cambogia all'interno della storia del Festival di Udine. Tornerà invece la regista, una regista donna, che ci ha emozionato con The Last Reel, e sto parlando di Kulikar Soto. Thank you very much. In Giappone torneranno una folta delegazione di ospiti, tutti i grandissimi registi che abbiamo imparato a conoscere qui durante questi giorni. Volevo salutare subito Take Masaharu, di cui abbiamo presentato 2 film all'interno della selezione. Sempre a Tokyo ritorna Horie Kei, di cui abbiamo appena visto il film Forget Me Not. Assieme al produttore Moriya Keiichiro torna a Tokyo anche Yamazaki Takashi. Yamazaki Takashi, che è stato il vincitore dell'Audience Award l'anno scorso con The Eternal Zero. E sempre in Giappone tornerà anche il talento che un po' Udine ha contribuito, spero abbia contribuito a conoscere, che è naturalmente Sakura Ando. Arigato gozaimasu. Da Tokyo ci spostiamo ad Hong Kong, abbiamo visto un film, un thriller nero, più nero della pece, si chiamava Port of Call, e lui, il regista, era Philip Jung. Thank you very much, Philip. Dicevamo, una notte davvero esplosiva, quella del Far East, ultima sera. E per introdurla abbiamo un grandissimo amico, nonché un maestro del Far East Film, che è Marco Muller, che è venuto con noi qui a Udine, direttamente da Pechino.
Buonasera.
Thank you, Marco.
Credo che sia molto importante la scelta che avete fatto. Quando noi pensiamo al cinema di Hong Kong, ci vengono subito in mente i nomi di alcuni grandi autori, cioè Huck, John Woo, Andrew Lau, ma poi non pensiamo mai che se quei film esistono è perché qualcuno li ha voluti fortissimamente. Quindi io devo ringraziare te, Sabrina, e il Far East Festival a nome di tutti quelli che hanno amato il cinema cinese, perché se c'è una persona che con determinazione, con coraggio, ha difeso per 4 decenni le espressioni più originali, la possibilità di coniugare creatività e in qualche modo mercato, è la produttrice, distribuisce.
Scusa, non anticipate, perché certo.
E come
ladies were waiting for you for long.
E come vedrete dall'eleganza sobria, porta i colori e il motivo della vera imperatrice del cinema cinese.
Whatever he says, I agree. Buonasera.
Wow. We know you can speak a little bit
no,
of Italian.
5555. That's all.
So we are very happy and honored to present you with the Lifetime Achievement Award. This is the Golden Mulberry Award. This is a tree that is a kind of symbol of this land. And we are very honored also because you are a woman. Can I say that, please? We are very happy. You are the queen of Hong Kong cinema. Thank you.
Mille grazie. So it's a very special night for me. This is the first time in my life I've received a Lifetime Achievement Award. So this evening and this award will always be very special in my heart. Of course, it's very natural to think about my lifetime in films at a moment like this and think of my achievements, if I have any. I think I've been very fortunate. I've been part of two great moments in contemporary Chinese filmmaking. One was in the 80s, when Hong Kong cinema exploded into the world scene. The other one is more recent. I have been part of, and still am, I hope, the very important emerging China market. The China market has very fast become the second largest market, film market in the world, and I'm sure it will be a very influential market as well. As you all know, filmmaking is about teamwork. So how can I start to thank all the people I've worked with in over 34 years, in about 60 films I've been directly involved with? I want to thank all my investors, writers, the production team, which includes the producers unit, directors unit, art department, makeup, wardrobe, props, set, the martial arts department, picture, sound, post-production, all these people, publicists, people who made my posters, people who cut the trailers for me, all our friends at major film festivals like Udine, who helped showcase our films in the world, all the drivers, the caterers, so many people we have to thank. But I want to thank one director I've worked with the most in my life, and all of you who know Chinese films will know that it would be Choi Hak. I thank him. I thank him because he never understands what I'm trying to tell him. I tell him, we have no more budget, we can't do this. He doesn't understand. I tell him, what you're suggesting is impossible, we can't do it. He doesn't understand. But because of his not understanding what I'm saying, has motivated me to always think out of the hat, out of the box, not the hat, the box, and break new grounds, and try to find new solutions. And that has helped me become a much better producer than I had ever hoped for. And last, thank you. And last but not the least, I really want to sincerely thank the foot soldiers in our industry. There are people who go faithfully every day to work without fail, and they do their jobs with pride, with passion, with a lot of professionalism. These are people you will not read about in the press. You will not see them on stage like I am now. These are people like, for instance, my continuity lady, Fanny. I've worked with her for over 30 years. Our makeup Ling Jie, Sister Ling. She makes soup for us in the trailer every day to boost our spirits. Our many ADs, first, second, third, many of them, I don't know why, I always call Michael or David. our special props along, who makes these ingenious mechanical devices which has made Hong Kong cinema so exciting, just to name a few. These people, to you, may be nameless, but to me, they are not faceless. I remember them every day. These are the people. These are the people who have been standing by me in over 30 years, some few, some longer, some less, and without fail, for good, for bad, come rain or shine, they are there for me. And because of their hard work, they are what I am today. Thank you very much.
This is a small gift for you. Oh, please, don't turn this way. Thank you very much. Yeah, no. Thomas is going to help you. Okay, this way. Quindi un premio a tutte le maestranze del cinema di Hong Kong che hanno reso grande questo cinema. E ora passiamo al film The Taking of Tiger Mountain, Chu Ark, per voi, in chiusura di Faris Film. Buona visione.